today, so I just wanted to hop on camera real quick and tell you guys a little bit about the specs of the hair. This is Brazilian virgin hair and it's 18 inches, so it goes like right here. Well, since I'm short, it goes like right there. Since I'm short, 18 inches really looks like 20 on me. And then 20 inch hair will look like 22 inch hair on me. Now, as I mentioned in the video, it came with two wig caps. And then also one of the thingy things. It come with two combs and then an adjustable strap to secure the wig better. The hair density is 150, but honestly, I don't feel like that's true. Like, this genuinely feels like 130 here, and then in the back, like, you could kind of see the tracks a little bit, which is why I don't believe it's 150. Because if it was 150, it would have been a little bit thicker, to be honest. But either way, like, I like the hair. One thing I love about the hair is I can put it in a ponytail for like 3 days. It'll, like, it could get all messed up. But when I take it down, y'all, when I tell you I don't even have to straighten it, like, I really don't. Like, it holds the straightness or whatever. Like, I didn't even have to run the straightener through it today, but I just did, like, to make it look extra sleek. But I promise you, I could leave a ponytail in for 3 days and my hair won't need to be straightened. Only downside about this hair is, I'm not sure if you can see, but like, I literally have hair all over me, and it's not even just the sweater material. In the video, I mentioned how there wasn't any shedding or whatever, but once I started wearing the wig, started experiencing quite a bit of shedding, but like, it's tolerable. Other than that, like, it's good. Like, it took to the dye very well. It was a transparent lace, so like, yeah. But all the details will be below for the wig, including the little discount code that I used to get 20% off or whatever. That's basically it on the wig. And if you want to see how I achieved this two-tone drip look, keep watching. This is the hair. This is Brazilian virgin hair or whatever. This is from myperfectlacewigs.com, and this is 18 inches. If you're short, it's gonna look like 20 on you. It's a frontal wig or whatever, and it's pre-plucked. This is how the pre-plucked hairline is looking. Yeah, so in today's video, I'm gonna show you guys how to dye this hair, you know? Yikes. Excuse my ghetto ass, wig head, you know? I just had to hook this up real quick. It comes with four combs on the inside. I can't even give like a first impressions, because as soon as I got it, I opened it because I was too excited. But like, from what I see, the plucking looks decent. I may or may not go back in to re-pluck the hairline. It depends on how it looks once everything is done. I'm gonna spray the frontal lace, some got-to-be glue spray, the free spray, just to make sure that the frontal doesn't get tinted by the dye. So I'm gonna just spray that on there. Oh, and while dyeing the hair, it doesn't really matter if you get anything on the lace because you'll be cutting it off. But just make sure you dye it carefully anyways. So I'm doing a half purple, half pink type of situation. And in order to achieve that, I will be using the colors Atomic Pink and Magenta from Kiss Colors for the pink. And for the purple, I'll be using the The Kiss color is Vivid Violet, and I'll also be using the Intense Purple. Everything that I use in the video, I'll leave it in the description bar below. To start off, since I'm doing like a half head thing, I'll be parting it in the middle. I'm gonna part a section of the front because I'm doing like a little highlight thing in the front, like this much. And then I have to part the same amount on the other side. I'll be doing the left side pink, purple, and then pink. It'll be like an ombre fade effect. Okay, so as y'all can see, the first half is finished. I'm about to move on to the second half now. Like, I'm finished with the right side. It's time to move on to like the bangs area. So now I'm going to take out the front section and I'm gonna just make the middle part once again because it kind of got messed up. And since I started off with pink to purple on this side, I'll be making this streak purple. And then since I started purple to pink on this side, I'll be making this streak pink. Oh my god, I just fucked up. I meant to make this shit purple. It's fine. I'm gonna just cover it up and hope that it's not ruined. One thing I really like about this dye that I noticed is if you go in with the wrong color, you can easily just like cover it up. Okay, so now that the wig is finished, this is it, or whatever. Well, it's not finished. I'm finished dyeing it, obviously. But now I'm about to wash it out, and then I'm gonna let the wig air dry, and I'll be back tomorrow to like actually like straighten, style it, and everything. Okay guys, so this is the final, not the final product, but this is the hair straightened or whatever. So now I'm going to tame these flyaways up here by taking some of the Got2Be glue gel or whatever. I know I said it didn't work for the other thing before, but it definitely works for taming the flyaways. To further secure the flyaways, I'm going to take my hot comb. I'm going to take this hot comb and I'm going to run it through the hair to tame the flyaways. And I'm getting PTSD doing this and flashbacks from when my mom used to use the hot comb, because I could just hear the grease sizzling on my scalp when my mom was straightening my hair. Woo, child. As for the plucking of the frontal, it looks pretty good to me. Part wise, I think I'm gonna leave the part alone, but to make the frontal look a little more natural, I'm gonna just part from a little behind where the baby hairs are, right behind the hairline, like almost half an inch behind the hairline. I parted it, and then I'm gonna start going in and plucking. And make sure while you're plucking, you don't over pluck, because if you over pluck, it'll look splotchy and it'll look like you have bald spots, which we don't need. I'm going to part around the perimeter of the head, like this close, by like this much, so I could further customize the hairline and make it look natural, make it look snatched.
I be ballin' right there where the Knicks play, get cake. Gotta make sure mama rent paid. I was dead broke, got my shit straight. Switch lanes, now they switching up, niggas bitch made. Hey.